To enable users to choose from multiple options predefined by admins, a drop-down list can be added in the online form using Wp Fluent Form. Here is how you can add and customize a drop-down input field. To add this field to your form, drag and drop the field from the available input fields. To enable customization, click on the edit icon you get when hovering over the field. Edit element level according to how you want it to be shown in the form. Define admin field level to identify the input field to the admins. You can also have a placeholder by which users will perceive the field subject. Create options for the field and checkmark them for default selection. Mark show values as checked for the ease of admins if needed. Name the options. Add options by clicking on the plus icon beside last entered option. Or an option can be added in between two options by clicking on the plus icon beside the immediate previous option. Drag and drop the options holding the marker and rearrange them if required. Determine whether the field could be empty or not when the users submit your form by choosing the appropriate option from requirement settings. In advanced settings, container class and element class can be used to style the element. Define a help message if needed. This help message will be shown as a tooltip. Learn more about help message customization in form layout settings documentation. The input field's name attribute is the HTML equivalent of the same name. Define if there are any conditions to be fulfilled for this input field. Learn more about conditional logics in the link given in the description. Save form when the customization is done.